last year it was good enough to be.
That's a good 9-pounder, 10-pounder. It's big.
Yeah, yeah. It's a pretty good size.
Yeah, that's a big bunny.
Jackrabbit.
Hold that up, Chase. Hold it.
Variety. So we'll see. I think Chris said we can do one more. So we'll see if we can pick up another flight. And
if it were me, I would be like on that ridgeline to come follow the ridgeline if we push it this way.
Okay.
Because there's a lot of times in these little swells right here.
Okay.
There's a bunch of them. So.
Gotcha. Well, hopefully if we can flush another one, you guys will all get to see the actual flight rather than just the...
Okay.
I could let him break in or not, and it wouldn't really make difference to him.
Okay.
But I do it pretty much with all my birds. I try to get him to trade off, you know, immediately.
Frank, you want to go steal it from him?
Yes.
Doing
all of the other guys with goldens, and they end up with just these decimated rabbits because they do let me.
Yeah.
And you don't see a problem with it except that it's messy.
That's what my
pretty much. I mean, they can get more possessive and stuff. He generally doesn't. Once he starts plucking like this, he'll break in pretty fast.
If he hops up and runs away.
Years ago, I used to talk to Dan McCarron because he was a mountainistic.
He's dead?
Oh, and I always wanted one because it was similar looking. It's a golden, and I couldn't get a golden. And,
you gotta let go of the face, though.
Transfer it over.
There he goes.
There.
Got a regrip.
Okay.
Now we're good.
Pretty used to it.
He's just so chill with people. He's like the ultimate eagle ambassador, you know.
Yeah, and he didn't start that way. He wouldn't hawk with anybody else around in his first year, and it took a couple years before he'd start to hawk with other people in the field. But he would not fly with other people in the field his first season. So definitely, it took a long time to get. It was a lot of work to get to this point. So it looks they've seen what condition it was in. Yeah, I don't foresee that happening.
That's why I wanted to get it out of there so it wouldn't be there.